Town and Country Planning Minister Vijay Sardesai has emphasized that the need for a long-term solution to the Sosro garbage issue. He said that dumping of mud to douse the fire was a temporary solution. Vijay also called on to the municipality to segregate the garbage before dumping it at Sosro. He said municipality itself should practice what it preaches. He was speaking to the press on the occasion of World Environment Day. Vijay also said that the Fomento Greens has withdrawn from the garbage management role and the final amount will have to be negotiated with the Timlors. He also called on for treating the garbage rather than capping the dump, which would spoil the land for eternity.
We have basically put mud and stopped oxygen flow to that so that the fire does not come. The possibility of it, this being a long-term solution, should not be counted. Long-term solution has to come. And the long-term solution has to come very quickly. एक इशू आता काल टिंगसेन एक फोटो घालो की हे एक साइडीन बंद करता आणि दुसऱ्या साइडीन डंपिंगूय चालू आहा. दीस इज व्हेरी अनफॉर्च्युनेट. पण असे जर जाता, हांवें काल तांकां म्युनिसिपालिटीक एक क्लियर कट सांगलां. पब्लीक जे उलयता की सेग्रिगेटेडूच वेस्ट येवंक जाय म्हणटा. आमचे हांव पूर्ण सहमतान आसा लोकां बरोबर. कित्याक सरकाराचो सरकाराची पॉलिसीच अशी आहा. मुख्यमंत्री एक कंपोस्टिंग मशीन दिता स्वच्छ भारताच्या नांवान. सो इट इज सिंबॉलीक ऑफ and you have to practice what you preach. पयलीं तूंच जर तें कंपोस्टींग करना, तूंच जर सेग्रिगेशन करना, तर लोकांक आनी कितें सांगतलो. सो पयलें लोकांक आमी जें कितें सांगतात तें आमी प्रॅक्टीस करूंक जाय. म्हणटकच सेग्रिगेटेड वेस्ट थंय फक्त सेग्रिगेटेड वेस्ट येवंक जाय. तांकां सांगलां की फक्त फातोर्डा मतदारसंघान जें सेग्रिगेशन जाता, दुसऱ्या मतदारसंघान जायना. उरिल्ल्या 25 वॉर्डांच्या आमचे सोडले जाल्यार दुसऱ्या वॉर्डांनी सेग्रिगेशन जायना. जाय जाल्यार तीच एजन्सी थंय दी म्हणून दुसऱ्या वॉर्डूय दी, नाजाल्यार नवी एजन्सी घे. पूण कोतान सेग्रिगेटेडूच वेस्ट थंय पावूंक जाय हो एक जालो. नंबर टू इज दॅट वी हॅव टू लूक फॉर अ लाँग टर्म सोल्युशन वेर वी कॅनॉट जस्ट कॅप दॅट डंप. वी आर टुडे टॉकिंग अबाउट डॅड डंप बाय बिकॉज वी हॅव यू नो वी हॅव टू पुट ऑफ द फायर. बट कॅपिंग दॅट डंप वूड मीन spoiling that land for eternity, no? We need a landfill site. Any process if you go, whatever process you talk, it talks about at least 15-20% of refuse that goes in the landfill site. So, the landfill site khanchi aha, ata vair aha, chikke di aha, tata mi sarayane pahili le. So, now we are now in discussion with several people. Solid Waste Management Corporation is there because it is our own corporation. But the process that they follow is a process of composting, where many byproducts happen. They go, they make power which goes into the grid. So many things are there. Dusro, ami kal Fomento kade ulelle aha. Patte hav mhanta ki Fomenton termination of agreement ajo notice amka dile. So taking that as the first step, we are now going towards settling Fomento. For which we will have to have discussions with their top brass. Kidyaak interestacher interest so dakhaylu aha. So it is a little, maybe it is, I don't want to go into the merit of what has been shown. But we will have to discuss in a proper way. Goinkarpanache aadharacher ami he ulavche pattale tanche management dakhale. Te hav ani mukhyamantri ya disani kenna tari tanka meitle. Ani ba bahutut timla kade ne pude discussion kurtle. To reach a figure by which the concession agreement is terminated. By and large, this is what has been decided yesterday.
For Prime, video journalist Gaurang Malkarnikar, Madgaon.